At the age of 14, Leonardo moved to Florence, where he began an apprenticeship at the renowned workshop of Andrea del Verrocchio, an artist who himself had been a student of the early Renaissance master Donatello. It is a matter of record that Leonardo also visited the nearby workshop of Antonio Pollaiuolo,